Here in the late going of the frame, the Bolts are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Johnson's won it. Puck picked up in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Johnson.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him. He was waiting for it and placed the shoulder right into it. That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Plays the body. Can't find his man. That pass doesn't go. Sachs moving the puck through his own zone. Tampa Bay has got it behind the net. Scores! And look at the smile on his face when it's first.
Not just him, but his teammates. Everybody loves to see somebody get their first goal. Everybody seems pretty excited for him. He could have done with the puck than that. That turnover is costly as it ends up in his own net.
The centerman glide into position. Stalls won the draw. Nothing doing on that. Sends it over to 16. Misses the turnover. Passes the puck over to Darlene. Sends it quickly to Kucherov. Hartford's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it over with pace to Sanderson. Receives the pass. And he denied that opportunity.
Vasilevsky's been a strong link in the chain tonight. Everybody's pulling in the same direction. The offense has been excellent, too.
Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. Big save from the goaltender once again.
They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
Here in the late goings of the period, Tampa Bay's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. The Bolts win the draw here in the neutral zone.
Number 22.
Good hit on the play. Moves it quickly over to Cole.
19 minutes, 18 seconds.
Now, whatever you gotta do, I guess, man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now. Levy's made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
The Whalers are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. The Whalers will take it from the back of the net. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. And it's a quick pass to Stamkos. And that pass goes awry. Passes on over to St. Louis.
Say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better face-off percentage, but just not enough.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.